Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. You know, we just took in this 36LA and we are glad to have it. It's so hard to get Tiffin products these days. It's amazing we have it, and it is beautiful. It's a 36LA 2014, and we just took it in about a week ago. It has a lot of options in it. Bear with me as I go through them, but I'm going to do the best I can to show you all the stuff this thing has. Again, it's a 36LA, and this is full body paint, and it has features like they have a 22,000 pound chassis and a 24,000 pound chassis. The 36LA has a 24,000 pound, which is heavier than all the rest, which is right to do because it's a little bit bigger unit. 22 and a half inch tires. This unit also comes with an outside TV, so you can enjoy the ball game while you're underneath the awning on a nice day where you don't have to sacrifice being in the coach. You can watch it outside, which is a nice feature. Also has a big electric awning that covers this whole side. And one thing about Tiffin I like, number one, the doors open sideways, which is terrific. Come on through here. I want to show you something else. But it's also pass-through. And all of these units have pass-through storage. All of the compartments do. I just want to show you just how much storage this unit has, because until you actually come out and see it, you can't quite fathom just how much stuff you can put in one of these. Now, the chairs that are outside in the storage compartment belong to the dinette, so when the dinette is fully pulled out, you got room for two extra chairs. This right here is just water tank storage. Aluminum wheels, has a propane tank here as well, a big one, but it also has storage above the propane tank, if you notice. And that goes all the way across too. And what's nice about this is if you're a fisherman like I am, you can put your rods in here without breaking them down to go all the way across. Terrific. I love units that have pass-through storage. Then you have more storage here as well. It goes all the way across. And of course your back end here goes all the way across as well. Now this comes with some extra tile, so you can, if you do happen to damage one of the tiles in the living room, it comes some extra so you can fix that. Has a ladder that goes up the back end here. One thing I want to point out about Tiffin products, a lot of folks don't know, they just know it has a fiberglass roof. But what's different about Tiffin, not only is it fiberglass, but it's a molded fiberglass roof. And a molded fiberglass roof is better because the corners are molded into it, so it's got memory. It wants to stay like that versus a flat fiberglass roof that always wants to come untucked because it has memory too. And it wants to be flat. So when you have something that wants to be flat and you pull it around, it keeps trying to untuck itself, which can cause micro fractures and everything else in it. Well, this is not going to have that issue. And Tiffin was real smart to design something like that because it's unique to the industry, and they've got a corner on that, and they've got a machine to put mold in the fiberglass roof. Now this one here will tow 5,000 pounds, and this has a Triton V10, 364 horsepower, so it's plenty of horsepower. This one has two slides with awnings over the top of the slides, and you got a 10-gallon gas electric hot water heater. Again, here's your other side of the storage right here. It also comes with a 7,000-watt Onan generator instead of a 5,500. So it's larger than most, and terrific big generator, because this has a 15.0 heat pump in it as well as a 13.5 in a bedroom. So it needs the extra push. Also has a real nice, there's your 7,000 watt gen. Also has if you look in there where your dump area is, it's set up very nicely, and there's your fresh water filter right there that filters all the water coming into this unit. If you look at it, it's got beautiful paint on it. And I'll give you the exact paint color in case you like this when I get on the inside. I believe it's maroon coral. but I'll get you the exact paint color when we get inside. As we come around to the front, this one here has an access door into the driving area, which is very nice because you don't have to walk all the way around this unit to come out and pump fuel in it. You can come right out the driver's door. That's valuable. That's what I had in my Class A. I'm glad I had it because I don't like to have to walk all the way through the motorhome to get out of it. I want to get out of it right here and pump gas. You've got electric mirrors that are also heated. And up front here is access to the front so you can check for oil, check your oil levels. Lifts up real easily. You also have an engine battery up here. They keep the batteries separate. You've got your two batteries for the coach. You got your engine battery up here. Also has a transmission cooler for towing. This has a tow package in it. It's got a real nice redesigned front cap that you can see. It's beautiful. I mean, the way they've dropped the front end down and they've got a one-piece windshield makes for a great panoramic view as you're going down the road. So since I showed you the outside here, let's go take a look at the inside. Now, as you come in the unit, you got some control monitors right here. You can turn the lights on inside. Also has a master control for your entry step. Everything you can that has to do with 12-volt power, you can handle from right here. As you come in, you're going to see they've widened the steps out here. So this is a little bit wider than it used to be for better entry. And as you come into the inside, I'm going to touch on the cockpit first. You've got these leather seats that are completely turn around 180 degrees. They're both powered, so there's six-way power on both. And then the passenger seat also has a footrest on it. So this will raise up and lower down, so you can use it as like a recliner if you want to when it's spun around facing the sofa. You also have a backup camera that has sound, and as you turn the signals, you can see whatever direction. If you turn to the right camera is going to come on. If you turn to the left, your left camera is going to come on. Then you also have your radio up front, CD player, and that is also a GPS system. Now again, the one-piece windshield, you've got the fans on each side that circulates that air up in the cab area, and you've got these shades over here. They pull down, there's your night shade, and of course here's your day shade that's just a see-through black shade. And then the front shades are power. So there's just a button you push for that, and of course it raises and lowers those shades. Generator hours is up here. This has 4.9 hours on the generator because they do have to test them before they come out here. And has an adjustment for the steering wheel. Also has a nice little compartment right here. So the person sitting here can have a laptop up here if they want. And so they can work right from this chair or play or whatever. Also has air conditioning in the dash. As we move back a little bit, we have a nice dinette set right here. Actually, table and chair set. And I told you I'd tell you the outside color of this. And I was wrong on the color. This is Sunlit Sand full body paint. And it's medium alder cabinets with chamomile interior. And this table pulls out right here, so you can get those other two chairs out at the end right here. And this is also a computer workstation, which I like. The history behind this is someone that actually bought a Tiffin, and I forget the year that it was, worked from their motorhome and was trying to design a way that they could work from and have a computer someplace they could keep their laptop and printer. And they designed this. And then they showed Bob Tiffin it, and Bob Tiffin liked it so much he decided to manufacture these for his motorhome. And what a great idea, because this right here, that's where your laptop sits, built right into this workstation. And then down below here is a place for your printer. And you know, if you have a wireless printer, you don't have cables going through there. You just need a power cable, which was power back in there. All of the Tiffin products have solid finished wood cabinets. So these are not paper wrapped. These are solid finished wood. Very nice, done very well. Bob Tiffin did a very good thing when he decided to go get away from paper wrapped. And in 2011, he switched to solid finished wood. You also have a Moen faucet here in the kitchen area. This is a solid Corian countertop with a convection microwave and an oven. So if you prefer an oven, you can use that. But if you don't care about that, of course, you have a convection microwave. And it is a big one. This also has a surround sound stereo system in it. So what I mean by that is the TV works off surround sound. You also have a spray nozzle in the kitchen area. And these sinks are real deep. Stainless steel sinks. And they're probably at least about 10 to 11 inches deep. Lots of storage underneath. Full extension drawers. Drawer underneath the oven. You got three more on this side. All of your controls for all of the lighting and everything in this area are right on this monitor right here. You can also raise and lower your vents, which got a fantastic fan up here, which also has a rain sensor. And it also has your controller for your front air conditioner that has a heat pump. So the air conditioner in this one is a 15.0 air conditioner with a heat pump. All of the lighting in this is LED. I can touch it and it's not hot, it's just barely warm. What's nice about that is on those hot days, you don't have these lights trying to heat up the inside of the motorhome. It keeps it nice and cool. Now this is a J lounge, which is great for entertaining because you can get quite a few people around this sofa. It probably will handle, you know, 5 to 6 people very easily. And it comes with this foldable coffee table right there. Has a nice large TV in the living room area with a fireplace underneath that actually heats, and it'll heat 750 or 1500, so it's dual controlled. Also has a nice four-door fridge. This is a gas electric fridge, so this is not the residential fridge. This is an option for this unit. And it is gas electric, so you can get off the grid with this thing without having your generator running or being plugged in. This will work off battery and propane. Also comes with a Euro chair and a footrest. And if you notice the valances, I mean, these units are absolutely, the way they've done all this work in here is just gorgeous. Beautiful work. Now this is a bath and a half unit, the 36LA is, and this is the first bathroom right here. So this is your first water closet. It has its own sink and toilet, of course. Each one of the bathrooms have their own heat and air conditioning to go in there, and they're all ducted. As we come into the bedroom area, you got a queen size bed. And it has a ceiling fan, lots of storage across from it. So there's your wardrobe across from the foot of the bed with several storage drawers underneath and a hamper. Again, all solid finished wood. And this is your TV for the bedroom area. And here's your other air conditioner controller right here. Lots of storage in the bedroom area. Also has storage underneath it, right at the foot of it. So it gives you quite a bit of storage in the bedroom. On each side of the headboard, you get your own window with air circulation. So in the evening, you can get air, cross air in here, which is very nice. Here's a nice little area right here for taking care of makeup and stuff. Little vanity area right there. Now when you come into the main bathroom in the rear, one thing nice about this 36LA, it comes with a washer and dryer, and it's got it in its own little area right here with a little folding table right above it, so you can fold clothes right there. also has a place to hang towels or clothing, whatever it may be. And this is an electric Dometic toilet, porcelain. So this will actually pump water into it and flush it. Lots of storage, corner storage as well. Big enclosed shower. And the shower does have a seat in it as well, so you can sit down if you need to. And right above here, this will actually close up or open, and there's a light built into it. So you got LED lights in the ceiling of that. And you get more storage right here for towels and linens. Lots more drawers, all full extension. What a beautiful unit. You know, if you want a gas unit that has got the room of a diesel, that's equipped very nicely, come look at this 36LA. I'd love to show it to you. And I think you're going to love it when you see it. Come see Joe Bass. If you ask for me and you buy something, I'll make sure you get a free gift. Thanks a lot.